This demo will show you how to add a batch displaying the percentage of covered code using codecov and how to get an extensive report using clover. Here is the repo that we will work with. It has two classes. They calculate area and circumference for geometric figures. There's also one test class. To add a batch with a coverage percentage, we need to set up Maven. First, we create a pom.xml file and add a basic implementation for a Java project. Now we can run Maven install to see that it's set up correctly. The second file we need to create is a travis.yml file, and there we need to add a following to generate a codecov link. On Travis, we can see that it runs as intended and the build passes. In order to connect to codecov, we need to add the Cobertura plugin to the pom file. Now we can log in to codecov using GitHub. As Travis has been run, we can see the repo here automatically. When clicking on the repo, coverage percentage is shown. We have all we need to add a badge to the README. We can now add the following line to the README and change the username and project name to match the repo. And after the commit, the badge will be shown on the repo's first page. Clicking on the badge gets us the codecov for more information. To see that the batch works as intended, we add more tests. When the tests are merged and the Travis build is complete, we can see that the percentage has increased. Codecov does not show much regarding the different classes, therefore we will generate a clover report. We go to the pom file and add the following two plugins, OpenClover and Atlassian. The report is then generated by running this Maven command. The report can be opened by running this command in the terminal. In the report, we can see the total coverage. We can get more information by clicking on the classes. Now we have added the badge and the report. We check that everything works by adding some more tests. When the tests have been added, we can see that the batch is instantly updated as Travis runs automatically and notifies codecov. We generate a new report for the updated repo with the same command as before. And now, with 100% coverage, we have managed to test the whole code. Now everyone in the project can see how much code is covered by looking at the badge and generate an extensive report for more information. This will make the development process much more effective and save time. We now know where tests are needed so they can be implemented directly.